What a complete disaster! What are we gonna do?
Well, there's only one thing to do, Lenny. I'll have to make a speech for you. Luckily, I have one prepared.
Psst! John! Hey, John! This could be your big chance!
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, if Lenny can't sing, you'll have to do your song!
But, Rolly, I'm only the piano player. Look at all those people out there. I can't.
Oh, you'll be all right.
We want Lenny! We want Lenny!
Ladies and gentlemen, sadly, due to a nasty sore throat, Mr. Lenny Lazenby is unable to address you himself.
Don't worry, John. Once they hear you sing, you're gonna be a star!
A star? Me?
Yeah! But I think you need a stage name.
Well, how do you mean?
Something a little more exciting. Something like, I know! Elton! Elton John!
I don't know.
So, without further ado, I call on Lenny Lazenby to turn on the Christmas lights.
Oh, no. I hope they don't blow again.
Oh, no. I forgot to change the guitar.
Oh, no. What's the mayor gonna say?
Oh. An electric guitar. How very modern, Mr. Bedknob.
Ah, I'm glad you like it, ma'am. I knew you would.
Well, now, it ought to be time for our concert. But with the indisposition of Lenny Lazenby...
Don't worry, everyone! We have a new singer for you! Will you give it up for the Rockin', the Rollin', Elton John with Crocodile Rock!
I remember when Rock was young. Me and Susie had so much fun.
Say a few words.
Thank you, Elton John. Now, will you please welcome Santa Claus?
Oh, no!